Incoming from Lian. Roamer's men are attacking Phagan's warehouse district in force. You have to get to the silo's mainframe computers before they do. The agency satellites are down, but Armov assures me the silo can only be accessed via surface elevators and Warehouse 76. Erickson has the computer's access code, so you'll need to find it first. This warehouse was Pharcom's clearinghouse for the bodies they were using to transport the virus. You have to plant beacons on any bodies you find so the agency can retrieve them for disposal at a level 5 containment facility.
Roamer's men, Phagan's men, it's a war zone down there. The mainframe's in an abandoned silo beneath the warehouse. The only way in is through a series of mining tunnels. Warehouse 76 has an elevator that goes down to them. Once in the silo, you'll need a series of keycodes to operate the computer. You'll have to get that from Richard Erickson. He's in charge of Pharcom's European operations, so he must be down there somewhere.
Where can I find him?
Phagan was in the process of moving the shipping office, but it used to be in the second story of one of the warehouses.
I need to tag all the viral caches down there so nothing slips through the cracks. How many carrier bodies are there?
I'm not sure.
There are dozens of warehouses down there. You won't have time to search them all.
Pharcom has developed a device that allows you to detect the virus remotely. Erickson probably has it.
Lian, keep trying to contact Markinson. Mara, you'd better be telling the truth. Watch her closely.
Gabe, with both sides killing each other down there, you should be able to stay out of sight long enough to get the job done. Be careful.
I don't know. Let me check the map. Alright, that's where I need to get to at the end of this one. Oh. Right when I run out of bullets.
Gabe, with...
Right.
If I remember right, I have to go this way.
Erickson, move.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'll ask the questions. I need the access codes to the silo mainframes. Now.
But I don't know.
I'm going to count to three, then I pull the trigger.
But look,
one,
I don't know the codes.
Two.
All right. Here it is. Please.
Stay here. If you move a muscle before I return, I'll take you out myself.
That was easy.
That scanner should help you find the viral carriers.
How many viral containers are there? Three. Oh crap. Oh, now I'm starting to remember a lot of this level. Oh, I didn't grab the virus scanner. He moved.
Sure what Phagan was planning here, but it looks like he had enough of this stuff to wipe out a continent.
I'm trying to tap into NATO's spy satellite so I can get a fix on your position. But the agency computers must have crashed.
Don't worry. I've got it covered down here. Thank you.
Dang it.